Good morning! We got Jake with us. We're going hog hunting. Woo-hoo. We're about to go drop some hogs. This is his first time out. I'm pumped. We're going to the old man's house. We're going to go drop off all our stuff. Going back down to Snow Hill, North Carolina. The Hog Heaven Outfitters. Let's go, baby! Woo! Ha-ha!
He's late.
Yep, that's the famous
J-Dog. 432.
Great.
J-Dog, what's up? 5 minutes late.
What are you doing? You have four or five beers, you can't get your ass awake in the morning.
Look at my goddamn nose.
What the hell did you do?
My fucking dog gripped me and I landed on my fucking dresser.
J-Dog here. We're on our way into hog camp. See if we can't lay a smackdown on some big old hogs tonight.
Woo! Look at his nose. Just shot at a hog, baby. Let's go get down there and get him, baby. Whoa!
Huh? This motherfucker ain't a goddamn little. That's my boar.
Woo! Let's go. Look at that bad boy right there.
That big boy.
Oh, yeah.
You good, buddy? You got a little bit handsome.
Woo!
Good.
doors.
Woo!
That's how we do it.
Catfish in the Neuse River.
Let's go.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Woo!
Let's go.
There we go.
Do something while we're waiting for the hog.
Oh yeah.
Oh, he is all tied up.
He wasn't going over, was he?
Dude, that's a fat one. Let's go.
Oh yeah.
That's fat.
That's a new type of fishing rod.
Play with it?
Buddy, I always play with it.
Come here. That's a really big catfish.
Let's go.
Oh, we're really tangled up.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Did ya?
Woo! Let's go.
First one, baby.
Let's go.
Got to root some trees and everything.
That's a big one.
We eat everything we catch and kill, baby.
Oh yeah.
Look, dinner time.
Hey, drink it up, son. Hey. From the hook to the skillet, son, we're cutting it off.
We're out in America! Yeah! We're back in America!
Sam, what are we doing?
We're out here
shooting
clay pigeons.
Yeah.
On a beautiful.
We tried to shoot it here.
You ready?
Right, first year it wouldn't work.
Woo! Woo!
They love these rotten sweet potatoes.
Start shoveling, son.
Oh, tater here. Oh, tater, tater.
Just shoot.
Come on, tomater.
Juiced it up today, put out a bunch of sweet potatoes and some catfish guts and corn and everything. The trail cam pictures were amazing and hoping to get it done tonight. It's the last night, so I gotta get it done. Let's go. Just got a shot off at two hogs. I definitely scoped myself in the process. At least hopefully it pays off. We'll see. Let's get them. Pinnacle Outdoors. Let's go, baby.
Jake just shot one. I'm walking back to the four wheeler to go pick him up. We go get this big old piggy. Let's go, baby. Whoa.
Mr. Jake. Let me see. You got a big old knot on there. You all right?
Yeah. And then I saw it for a little bit. I went to reload. I clicked. And I guess I didn't pull the chamber back enough. I did it again, and that's when the second one ran back up. So I shot that one. Yeah. And then I didn't see the other one, but it was gone. Yeah. So it's down there.
Hey, bacon, baby. Bacon.
True. So I think I took the second shot.
Well, that was a little close, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was really close. Whoa.
Let's see what we got here. Hold on. I see footprints right here.
Yeah.
Big old piggy.
This is the second one.
What you thinking, Jay?
Yeah. I hit the first one in the head. I hit the first one in the head. But it must have.
This is why you don't put the scope too close to your eye.
No, it was too far away. It wasn't on my shoulder.
Well, it got close.
Turn your head. Look at your profile. Oh yeah, look at that. You got two noses now.
It's not that low. Oh yeah, it is.
What's 85?
Pinnacle Outdoors.
Part two, it's in the books. I'm officially wore out. Until next year, it's been a blast. Let's go, baby. Turkey season's right around the corner. Woo!